life was lousy since he was 17. When he finished high school, he loaded trucks and pumped some gasoline. Thought the Navy would help him get smart. What he got was a broken heart. But on the day we met, I'd have sworn that he was alright. But he said, say a prayer for me tonight. Well, he came to see the band and me. We hit it off just fine. I could see he had a dark side. Oh, he had a troubled mind. Standing in the concert hall, I sang the party's over, and he turned off the lights. Say a prayer for me tonight. You never know someone's hurt, never know how they feel. Deepest dumps or the highest heights, blackest black or the a prayer for me tonight. Richard was a private guy with a desperate soul. It was a life-taking loneliness that friends could not console. He parked his truck in the pale moonlight, pulled the trigger, and he came up the
a prayer.